In this example, we are given that the binding energy per nucleon for deuterium and helium are 1.1 and 7 MeV respectively. Here we are required to calculate the energy released when two deuteron fuse to form one helium nucleus. Now in this situation, if we use the nuclear reaction for fusion, the reaction can be written as 1H2 plus 1H2. This will give 2He4 plus the amount of energy which is released. You can recall in the previous example, we have used the same reaction. But that time the energy we calculated by using mass defect. In this situation, we are given with the binding energy. So here we can say the breaking of these two deuteron will require the total binding energy in this situation. And when a helium is produced, it will release some binding energy. So the binding energies of these deuterons can be considered as activation energy of the reaction, and the total energy released will be the binding energy of helium. So here we can directly write the energy released and this reaction is, this can be written as delta E. It will release the total amount of energy is 4 times the binding energy per nucleon for helium minus the total energy which will be absorbed in breaking these deuterons to their nucleons will be, there are total 4 nucleons, so this will be 4 times the binding energy of deuteron per nucleon. So when we substitute the values, this will be 4 multiplied by 7.0 minus 4 multiplied by 1.1. On simplifying, we'll get it 28.0 minus 4.4. The result will be 23.6 million electron volt. That will be the answer to this problem.